all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the M&G, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our flyboys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, sir! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Mow them down! We've got them on the run! Push off!
Incoming!
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.